today we got the best brother-sister duo that we've ever heard of, at least, or that you guys have told us. What's up, everybody? Welcome to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we're back today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR family. But if you are new here to the channel, we appreciate you guys for coming by and checking us out. There's a couple things y'all need to do.
Like this video, subscribe to the channel, and turn that post notification bell so you don't miss anything that we've got coming.
So we've reacted to this group quite a bit now on the channel. Go ahead and tell them who we got.
Guys, we're listening to the Carpenters, and the song we're checking out today is called Yesterday Once More.
Happy to add it to the collection.
I love the Carpenters.
Oh my goodness. Karen's voice, and then you add brother in
Richard.
With it.
Richard.
Oh my goodness. But guys, if you're new here, we got a slogan. We got a motto. We got to give the people what they want, and this is what y'all wanted. So, let's go ahead and check it out. Hit that subscribe button. Carpenters, Yesterday Once More.
When I was young, I'd listen to the radio, waiting for my favorite songs. When they played, sing along, it made me smile. Those were such happy times, and not so long ago. How I wondered where they'd gone, but they're back again, just like a long lost friend. All the songs yesterday once more.
This is so beautiful. Guys, oh my gosh. So beautiful. We say it all the time whenever we get stuff like this. Y'all know us, like the background additions and like the scatting. Like this is even like another form like of that, you know, area we're talking about. When you get this type of stuff in a song,
oh my gosh, it's beautiful. And you know, it's funny because we talk about like great female singers. We mentioned Linda Ronstadt, Dolly Parton. Why don't we ever say Karen Carpenter? I mean, that's dang near perfect.
I mean, even
with the sha-la-la-la, especially like when she's like demonstrating the music that she's hearing, that she's like, that's reminding her of the past. Super nostalgic, by the way. But like in that, you're like, oh my gosh, her voice is like, it was like perfect.
I hate to say it because I feel like we forget about Karen Carpenter.
I know, but they don't. You guys don't. I mean, you guys have a lot of great things to say about Karen Carpenter.
She has one of the most amazing voices.
I mean, goodness.
And she is she's someone I really like to watch live, because not only is her voice just amazing, just how delicate she looks whenever she's playing the piano and singing.
Yeah, you know? And it's also, I think it just kind of goes in with how gentle her voice sounds. Yes. It kind of like puts it into full effect for you.
Kind of makes you drop your shoulders a little bit.
Yeah, I did though. Yeah. I definitely did.
Let's give that.
Looking back on how it was in years gone by, and the good times that I had, makes today seem has changed. It was songs of love that I would sing to them, and I'd memorize each word. The
wonder if this is how a lot of our subscribers feel. You know, this is about music. She basically said, when the music comes on, the notes basically melt away the years and bring her back to those times that she dearly misses. You know, the simple times, the times that she cherishes. And it was
yesterday once more.
Yeah, every sha-la-la, every note brings her back to that time. And it's funny because one of my favorite parts about this channel is seeing in the comments, you guys share your stories about when you see them in concert or the first time you heard this song or sitting in the living room and this coming on and you, your parents loving this and you hearing it every night or your parents playing this on the record. Like, I love that. And it kind of shows you a peek into decades that we weren't able to be into. So I like that this song is a lot about what we kind of do on the channel, back.
I absolutely love it, and you're right. To see those comments and stuff like that, it kind of gives a, puts a picture in our head of what it was like.
Yeah, it's so cool. It's super cool. You get a peek into the past, and that's something that you got to really appreciate that you get to see.
Let's get back.
It's yesterday once more.
I don't know if anyone else could make shing-a-ling-a-ling and whoa-whoa sound so
I wonder
beautiful.
What song shing-a-ling-ling was. Like, have we heard that? I feel like that's something we would have recognized.
But guys, Karen Carpenter and again her brother as well. Like, in that song, like, it sounded like there was violin. It's like there may have been a harp playing.
Oh, it was just
playing.
Beautiful,
like,
princess
there was,
music.
Yes, exactly. There was
with
so
a beautiful,
much beautiful
princess
music.
Voice. Just gentle and...
She has that fairy tale voice
she
to
does,
her.
But like, sometimes in other songs we hear her go into a deeper register too, so it's really cool. I mean, Karen Carpenter has such a beautiful voice. We absolutely need to, well, we love listening to the Carpenters, so if you guys want to listen to more, comment down below.
We've done quite a bit of them too.
I know, we've done quite a bit. That's what I'm saying. Like, I don't know how we have forgotten to kind of put her high up there as some of the best, one of the best female singers. I mean, I appreciate her voice greatly.
No doubt about it. But guys, thank you so, so much for the suggestion. Make sure you comment down below what should be our next Carpenters song. But that's going to be the end of today's reaction video. And as we always send you guys out of here, we love you. We thank you. We appreciate you. And remember, every single day that you guys wake up, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for your new family members, hit that subscribe button. We welcome you guys to the RSR family. But y'all have a goal every day, just like we do. Tell them that goal, Mom.
Guys, you're going to make somebody smile.
We love you guys, and until next time, we'll see y'all later.